to wake up the whole family. So I'm gonna start the engine down on the street. Ciao ciao. Because it is so quiet here. Listen now. Man, this was great experience, great. Enjoyed so much. So far, for my ranking from today, Transalpina is much better. But of course, this is my opinion and based on what I have seen today. It doesn't mean that it is exactly like that. Many hotels, pensions, house to rent, restaurants. Great place to relax. I prefer to go down and tomorrow start another peak, because tomorrow will be rain, on 90% rain, and in this area it's not going to be fun at all. See, beautiful. And in the last 1 hour, I don't know how many times I stopped, because it's always something to see, something to film, or pictures. So let's finally go down tower. Gonna ride until the next town, which is Novaci, and then I will try to find a hotel. Alright, this will be. I hope they work and they have rooms. This hotel doesn't work, so I need to find another. So I found this pension for 120 lei, which is, what is this, like 20 euros. So let's see what it's going to be.
So finally the riding day is completed. I have a room. It's not a typical hotel room, it's more like a hostel, not even hostel, like pension. And yeah, what I need is big bed, which is perfect. I have Wi-Fi. I already took a shower and the price was less than 20 euros. I am happy with the result. So what I've done today was a little bit more than I planned originally, but because, as I told you many times, I try to avoid the rain. Let me show you on the map what exactly I have done. So I start from here, from Bucharest, which is somewhere here, and rode to Curtea Argeș, and then Transfăgărașan, all way from south to north, because I was on hurry because of the weather. And then when I get there, it was around 12 o'clock, and I decided that I have more time to make Transalpine as well. So I did it this way. I stopped even for a while in Sibiu and then Gina. And from Gina, I get the Transalpine and roll it to Novaci, exactly where I am. Not exactly here, in one of the villages nearby. And tomorrow morning, I'm going to use another one past this, which is Vulcan. Go from south to north, and from there, I will explore the rest of the towns and villages. So I'm very, very happy with the result, even that I need to ride a little bit more. At least I did it without rain, or just a little rain, and tomorrow maybe will rain. So let's see what is going to be. Now I'm gonna eat and sleep. That's it. Want to wake up the whole family. So I'm gonna start the engine down on the street. Ciao ciao. Because it is so quiet here. Listen now. It is 7 o'clock, 5 to 7 to be more precise, and it is 16 degrees. Wonderful, wonderful. Last night I went to bed 10 o'clock, so I wake up at 5:30, which is normal for me on the trips. I really enjoy this morning start, I really do. Okay, Târgu Jiu, right. -14 degrees, and I have my heated grips on. Even in the summer, you need it. Târgu Jiu, right, 31 kilometers. This is what I'm talking about when you navigate yourself with the map and with the signs. If I have a specific address, I always got my telephone, so I can use it to get, but on the main roads, you don't really need it. This is already Târgu Jiu. I have a few reasons to be here. The first is that I want to meet a subscriber who is from this area. The second is that I need to draw some cash from the cash machines, because it is not a problem. You can pay in every petrol station with your card, with many of the restaurants. But sometimes, like the hotel or the guest house that I have last night, they require cash, so it's good to have it. Also, when I'm stopping next to the road, especially around the mountains, the small villages or small shops, it's good to have cash, because you might not be able to pay for your food, even for your petrol. So cash is always good to have. And the third reason is that because Târgu Jiu is on good location, you see where it's Târgu Jiu, and after it I have to hit this road, road 66, and go to Cunedoara. So that's why I'm here now. Ah, another one reason, I'm gonna make a breakfast here. Four reasons. Alright, so I'm gonna stop in this nice coffee right on city center. This is my road to Petroșani, the one that I need. So, great. I just got my breakfast and I met another one friend. How are you? Ovidio.
Yeah, I'm fine, thank you.
Very nice to meet you here.
Very nice to meet you here in Tungujil.
I'm always happy to meet people, to meet the real people behind the word subscribers, yeah? It's a different story because these numbers are one story, but when you meet people, it's something completely different. So he promised to show me the park here and a few more things. Thank you very much.
Yeah, I want to show you something very impressive.
Okay.
Because Târgu Jiu and this area, in fact, is the birthplace of Brâncuși, Constantin Brâncuși. Brâncuși was the most famous modern sculptor all over the world.
Okay,
and,
good to know.
There are three works in Târgu Jiu, the Table of Silence, the Gate of Kiss, and the Endless Column, which are renowned all over the world. And you have to see them.
We will.
In Târgu Jiu.
Let's do them.
Okay.
All right.
So you can see the idea of Kiss. Just imagine that these two legs of the gate are symbolizing men and women stick together, and the circle there are symbolizing their eyes. Their eyes stick in Kiss.
This is called modern art.
Yeah,
everyone should see it the way he or she like.
Yeah. Modern art. Yes.
Yeah, it's very beautiful.
He reduced to ideas. He reduced the forms to ideas.
Okay.
Just he was trying to find the idea.
And he was the guy who made the logo of NASA, yeah?
Yeah, the logo for NASA, the bird in space.
The bird in space. Yeah.
Yeah, the NASA bought for logo.
Impressive. You know a lot of history, huh? Don't you?
Yeah, I like.
You like your history?
I read a lot about.
Good.
About Brâncuși.
So this is the Table of Silence. But tell me briefly what it symbolized.
It's the small round table from Romanian villages.
Bulgarian as well.
I think all the Balkanic area.
Yeah, absolutely.
Round table in villages where people
sit all together and eat
all together after the work to field in the evenings. And Brâncuși was obsessed by time passing and the meaning of life. So that's why all the chairs are in clepsydra form.
Yeah, very interesting.
Which symbolize the passing of time.
And there are 12, yeah?
There are 12, yeah.
Yeah.
So there are also the symbol of 12 apostles.
Okay. So he always worked with some kind of great idea behind this.
Yeah, great ideas and symbols.
Yeah, simple work, but really, really, really nice.
Basically, all the assembly is a work about the meaning of life and the road in life,
which we all need to focus on. Why we are here? What
Why
we can
we
give
here.
To the rest? Yeah.
And the last element I will show you, the endless column, symbolizing the rise of soul to heaven.
Okay.
So this will be very interesting.
Thank you very much for this information.
Thank you.
And this is the river, Jiu River. Like Târgu Jiu. What Târgu mean?
Fight.
What Târgu mean?
Târgu means market.
Market. Ah, okay.
Yeah, market. So there was a great battle here in 1917.
Okay.
With Germans and local people, not army, just local police, old people, children, women that were there.
So they fight with the Germans.
Yeah, they fought with the Germans. And they die. A lot of people died here, and that's why in 1937, after 20 years from this battle, the prime the wife of the prime minister there asked to build
monument for
a
this
monument in the to honor the memory
of these
of
people. Yeah. Ah, okay.
That fought here and they died here.
All right.
And that, to that bridge. So basically, this is the old bridge.
Okay.
More than 100 years, that bridge.
Beautiful, beautiful area.
This was a good history lesson from Târgu Jiu. Let's go to see the final element of this three monuments. Ovidiu, I've got Transalp 600, classic bike, proven in many many adventures around the world. And this is the third monument. What was the name of this column?
The Endless Column.
Endless Column, yeah, it's endless because the final element is half cut, symbolizing infinity, yeah? Or the way to heaven, whatever. Beautiful spot. And they're all on one line, yeah? Like this.
The same line with the other two.
Okay.
With the Kiss of Gate and the Table of Silence.
Beautiful.
So it's the most important monument of Romania.
Okay. This
well
one?
Known. Yeah.
I never heard anything about it.
Best known all over the world.
That's why we need people like you to guide us.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, it was good to see all of these things in Târgu Jiu, because otherwise I will just go through the town. Anyway, he suggests a nice place to spend the night, Alba Iulia, a nice town. So after Hunedoara, I'll go there and eventually see more from this town. Excellent. Now he will just escort me to the road that I need to take, and I'm ready to ride on this Petroșani road. I don't know why, but it's not so famous, but a few people suggest that it's very beautiful road, so I look forward to see it. From this bridge you can see the mountain over there, exactly where I'm going. Wonderful feeling. Thank you very much for everything.
It was a really pleasure for us.
Absolutely my pleasure.
Hope to see you soon again.
Here or in Bulgaria, but we definitely see each other, huh?
Okay.
Thank you for everything. Always ride safe.
Have a nice trip.
Thank you. Okay. Great guy. I'm a lucky person. I always meet great people. Always. It doesn't matter where I go, I always meet great people.